I love hummingbird cake. So I found hummingbird banana bread. And that's what we shall make. We need thank you. These are the instructions. It says toast half cup coconut on baking sheet under the oven broiler. I don't feel like doing that, so I'm just skipping that. So next we're gonna start mixing stuff together. Okay, time for a break. Let's take a look outside at the snow. I guess it's cumulus. I don't know if you can see that. We need salt. Cece, mix it nicely, mix it slowly. Salt. Okay, let's measure 1 teaspoon.
What is this, Mommy?
1 teaspoon. My daughter loves to go to our spice cabinet, and she's always grabbing the Old Bay. Mommy, oh, and for a while it was the thyme. Coming out thick, just like they said.
What is this, Mommy?
That's the batter. It's starting to smell really good. That is thick. But it said it'll come out like that. So. This is like cookie dough. Next is, fold in one at a time, sour cream, pineapples with juice. All right, so I'm gonna skip right to the pineapple. 8 ounces, so the whole can plus the juice. Fold in one at a time. Smells good. Thinner. All right, next, sour cream. Smashed the bananas earlier. Go ahead. You hurt your what? Oh no! Should we take a look at it? Oh no, do you need a band-aid? Oh, good thing I have band-aids. Let's get you a band-aid. There you go. Maybe that'll make it feel better. What do you think? It's definitely becoming very liquidy.
I dropped it on the floor. That's okay?
That's okay.
Okay.
All right, in coconut.
Coconut.
A woman is calling out, and every day you can hear her shout. Coconut, a woman.
Smells good. It is the end. Peace. It's so good.